And an update now on a story we broke first on WPRI.com. The body pulled from Battleship Cove in Fall River this afternoon. Within the last 90 minutes, the Bristol County District Attorney's Office told us they've determined this was a suicide. The DA's office says the dead male was discovered floating in the Taunton River shortly after noontime, but no other details have been released.